been about 2 months since first saw him missing.
Where the fuck is everybody?
Patrick Reed.
Oh, I'm taking you off the love case. Well, bullshit. We got this new kid. Please get me right now. They're on the exams, but he's top of his class. He's fresh out, so he's coming in next episode.
I already got the one cop. Time to kill another one?
Where can I find him?
No! No! No!
Hello? Anyone here? I'm the new guy. I just got transferred here from the main offices. I went to the secondary ones and got this. I don't really know if it's important, though. Alright. I don't really see any. Oh, okay. Let's see what this is. I was hanging out here at the cops retreat, and yeah, we got some trains here. It's pretty cool. We like to run down the train tracks at the trains and have them hit us.
Who are you?
I'm detective.
I am detective Francois.
I am the bring you lie, amigo.
Okay.
I don't know if I can handle the
train. Okay, that's not funny. So, he's so missing drunk right now. You can't joke about that.
Oh, wait.
He's not. He got. Okay, he got kidnapped. You can't really.
I got kidnapped because I'm Francois. I can't handle myself.
I'm Francois. I want to go in alone.
He's a hero.
He looks like a piece of shit.
He put me in jail one time because I was killed, and I was like.
So that was you.
Yes.
Okay.
He's drunk, doesn't really say.
Okay, well.
Wait, I'm not a police officer. I'm just here because I saw a whole bunch of guys partying.
Yeah, oh. I came for the naked.
On the train tracks?
I came for the naked assholes.
Well, you guys are the only. You guys are the only people here.
We didn't know where everybody.
Where'd everybody go? I didn't want to tell you guys this, but this isn't even the cops retreat.
What? Yes, it is.
No.
Yes.
No, it's not.
What is it, though?
It's train tracks. We're outside of town right now.
Wait, isn't everybody inside the.
Yeah, no. Party into the train.
Hey, no, in there
you
is.
See that one shaking down there?
Yeah. Yeah, because there's about a billion mosquitoes that just hatched in each one of these. Well, they hatched in that one down there, and they're beginning to hatch down here.
Well, you know, it's like.
They wouldn't have a capture tree in this location, like, King Heads.
They're gonna come down this way?
They will, eventually. That's why, you know, you don't have talking heads in. God damn it. Wait. Oh, fuck.
Alright. I was analyzing the data in my new office, you know, because I got kicked out of the old one. Goddamn Girl Scouts. But, I got good news and I got bad news. Now this is big stuff because I don't usually work on Sundays. I'm a 55-year-old man. I don't need to work on Sundays, goddammit. I go 24-6, not 24-7. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Alright. Now I got good news and I got bad news. What do you want to hear first? Bad news? Alright. This was Francois' stuff. You know? With that new analyzer, we can tell it in 2 seconds. And the taste of his blood? I know it was him. And that shirt, that cheap French fabric. It was him, for sure.
What?
Well, and you want to know the good news? It's, well, I got a new analyzer, but quick. Pretty cool. Hey, Chief!
What the hell?
Better have a good reason for calling me in on my day off.
mind bringing something up here, ladies?
We were just, I was comforting him, you know, he's a rookie, he's seen a lot today, he's been through a whole bunch.
Maybe it's because he's trying to work on a Sunday, huh? Why the fuck did you call me in here anyways?
What did that? Oh, we got a letter. We got a letter in the mail.
I got a letter too. When they redirected me here from the other place.
Oh shit, well, this letter, rookie got it here from the mail. He picked up the mail when he was coming in.
Oh. Love letter?
Yeah, well, he is lovely. But,
you know, you're not gonna do this again with him, are you?
I can't help it. What is this about?
Holy shit, is this from the guy?
Yeah, it's about Francois. You know, he shaved his mustache too.
I don't really care about that part, but. Hey, did you notice something?
Yeah, you dressed up on your day off.
The fuck are you talking about? I didn't dress up.
What are you wearing a polo for?
This is casual wear. I'm wearing a polo because I'm going fucking golf, you know? See the golf clubs?
Oh, going golf? You're a golfing man?
Yeah,
let me see that real quick. What kind is that? A Callaway?
Nice club, yeah. Hmm. Holy shit. Chief, this is fucked up.
You got a French watch? It tastes like
back. Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah,
it's nice. Did you hear about Francois shaving his mustache?
Francois shaving his mustache too?
Yeah. It says that in the letter. Why don't you read it?
Fuck. I've broken and beaten him. Well, best? This guy calls Francois our best?
Well, he's our best French guy.
He's our only French guy.
Exactly.
This is horseshit. Okay, so, I shaved. So you shaved. He did shave him.
Yeah, he did the end.
That guy did it. This guy's a dick.
I mean, I can't
believe... Probably because I didn't shave mine. I was trying to go for a new look. You know?
I didn't even realize that.
How did you not notice that? That's my trademark.
I thought your trademark was your shitty shirts. I mean...
I don't even know you anymore.
Pretty shirt. Sorry, I didn't mean it.
I thought it was kind
of... Shut up, rookie. Alright. Hey, sorry. Hey, it's alright. Hey, just concentrate on the case, alright? Yeah, this is big. Yeah. Now, okay. I called you in because there's one part I don't understand. It says to be continued at the bottom, but there's nothing else in there.
Chief. This says.
Does it say on the top of that page? It says continue. What the fuck? Are those the same letter?
Chief.
What's it say?
It's not Ricky.
Oh. This is nice. Nice swing through it, you know?
Yeah. No, Chief.
You know, this is American. You know, American first time. This is a.
Fuck!
You alright there, Starkey?
Holy fucking crap!
It's a pizza.
Chief.
What?
You're not gonna like this.
I already saw it.
You're not gonna like it.
I already saw it. It's my envelope, right?
Oh, it's a different one.
It's a different one? This is the one you brought in? Is it selling like cloth? You're a pussy if it's selling like cloth. Just
no!
Oh! Oh, God! Oh. That's Ricky's finger. I forgot that anyway. God damn it.
Man, do you not feel? Do you not have a heart? Ricky!
I think I got one. My keys in the apartment.
You think he's alive? You think Ricky's alive? You think he's alive?
I think he's dead. If he doesn't have a finger.
No! 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 I gotta go to my office. Oh, okay. God damn it.
Let me.
Come in here, Stark. I gotta talk to you.
I gotta.
Stark, come hold me. Come hold me.
You need to check out that cool analyzer, too. That sounded really cool.
I never really understood the fridge. Just trying to figure out who Rick is.
Oh my God, I know that's the finger. It was Ricky. My life is over. Who's gonna run the projectors? Who's gonna make PowerPoints? Oh my God, Ricky. Perfect Ricky. Oh God. Why did I have to be?
Okay. Looks like we're partners now, kid.
I guess so.
Get a move on.
Hi, Chief.
I'm just
getting a card.
No.
I need a new Ricky. Don't leave me, please.
So cold.
Get you inside. Let's get you cleaned up. It's cheap. Hey, you have a cheap place. You can go. You smell like crap.
Get up. Let's get inside.
Let's get inside. Get you cleaned up because you smell like French crap. We'll get you a cup of coffee. We'll get you French vanilla. You like it, right? Remember that?
It's cheap.
Cheap. Yeah, it's cheap.
All right, let's go.
I know usually like three sugars, but three's not a number. I only got numbers, so I put four in there. And I got you 2 milk too, so we'll be like Colombian roast, because that's all I got.
There we go.
Thank you, Chief.
Who are you? Where'd you, Francois? And what did you do in my house?
No, Chief, I just took off my beret. It's Francois. Sometimes I don't even know myself anymore.
What happened to you, Francois? Tell me.
I don't remember much, but I was following a lead from an informant of mine to this house, and all I remember is waking up in the basement where I was held for a few days or weeks or two or three episodes. I don't know. I lost track of time. I almost remember the face, but it's... I can't. But the voice, that what the man was talking about, it was things only a detective would know. I have a bad feeling about this, Chief. I think it may be somebody on the force. One of the other detectives.
What happened?
The man shaped me. I have to resign.
Don't, please don't say that. Please don't.
No, you must. You must allow me to resign. I can't be a detective like this.
I will protect you.
No. I'm done. I'm turning in my badge and gun tomorrow morning.
Alright. Wait here. I'll get it.
It's one of us.
Sir, what are you doing here?
Jesus, Chief, you little sweepy, huh?
It's 2 a.m. Can't I wait for work?
No. No, I couldn't wait. Let me tell you, this is a big lead, okay?
My dick.
Holy shit. French fucking prodigal son returns, huh? What's this bullshit? I shave, you gotta shave? Be like old Stark.
Surprised I'm here, Stark?
I'm surprised it took you this long. Especially after the help the guy gave you.
Don't listen to him. Shut up, Stark.
What do you mean? What, you mean you don't know? You mean he didn't tell you? That's rich. That's rich, Chief. That's more fucked up than I even thought.
I said shut up, Stark.
That guy let you escape, Francois. He wanted you to escape, so you'd return, come crawling back to us, so that he could prove that he could break our best cop. It looks like it worked.
Stark, get out. I don't give a goddamn about your leader, right?
That's fine, Chief. I'm done.
Just get out of my house.